Right now you know we unstoppable. Unstoppable, that means them can't stop ya.
No, unstoppable, now we train.
Now you know there is never a dull moment when we bring on a BUJU Banton reasoning, right? When you see me bring them before, and they're always entertaining and enlightening, right? And this one here will be absolutely no different. The one here is BUJU Banton have a reasoning with him bridging Lenky Marden. And as a matter of fact, Lenky, big up yourself, people. If you don't know Lenky, click the link down in the description and go check out Lenky, because he's over here on YouTube now, as a matter of fact. You understand? You don't need to connect with Lenky because he's a talented musician. Alright? Now back to BUJU. BUJU and Lenky have a conversation and them are reason about all kind of things. Them just talk about everything. Them talk about the release. Them talk about the music. Them talk about the album. Them talk about his first performance after release. A whole lot of things they might talk about. And one of the things specifically where BUJU even mentioned, BUJU mentioned rest. BUJU said, where rest I go? Members say, me get whole heap of rest over the years, you know, man. So right now, hard work. And that is where we see BUJU do from him forward. We see BUJU Banton do the tour. You understand? All over the place, BUJU Banton go sing music for the fans. You understand? And in the midst of that, BUJU work on the album too. The big album, Upside Down 2020, which is out right now. Right, people? If you don't hear Upside Down 2020, uno need to go check it out because a crazy songs depend it, right? 20 tracks and all 20 sound good. You understand? Upside Down 2020 is the album we have right now from BUJU Banton. Well, BUJU Banton right now in the reasoning, and we are gonna take a listen, right? But if this is your very first time here and you have not yet hit the subscribe button, consider hitting the subscribe button now. So once you upload great content like this, you will get notified. BUJU, what you have to say, my general?
Why did you? You don't know. We love the album. Everybody love the album, you know what I mean?
Yeah, boy, I love our work. From coming out, I want you know, 6 months now since you come home, you know.
Right.
I want to rest. I'm just PO work. I PO work, dreadlocks, because you don't know our life already, you know. We don't want somebody say, well, they just come on and say, no, I want to rest. Don't want to rest. I've been rest for 10 years.
That's 10 years.
I'm more rest for the wine of creation now. Yeah. I'm out of time.
Since you come and us do this album, you're Upside Down 2020. Yeah, yeah, yeah. DJ, Upside Down 2020. Yeah. Upside Down. Why Upside Down? No, in a real life. The people want. Why?
You know, because I want to go deep in my psyche when I create the music, you know.
Yeah.
I never name the music. I never name the record while I'm working on it. While I'm working on it, it's very neat, you know. The thought goes through the mind, and by the time the record finished, the title always comes. You know? Why Upside Down, I couldn't tell you Lenky, but I so just said. Yeah. Why Till Shiloh, I couldn't tell you because I so just said.
Yeah, but
why Inner Eyes, so me I go tell you when I so just said.
True.
You know, so each one of them tell their own story, and if you should put them together and line them up, it tell a story in and of themselves.
Okay.
But when they look at the world right now that we live in, you see everything in the condition that it is. Mm-hmm. Even if you wonder, Jah make this state, man.
True. Yeah.
So, you know, prophecy look like.
Yeah, because you say Upside Down already, I'm watching now the whole place done really upside down. And you said that before. You said that before the whole of the quarantine and everything up, you know. So, ask the question and read the whole thing turn over. We can't tour again.
Yeah, because we finished the album December 2019 and we released the first single, Trust.
Right.
And then in May, the whole world went through the global pass over, mm-hmm. where everyone had to stay inside.
Yeah.
But no people don't really see what I want, so they figure say it was horrible, but a Passover and a culture, not only the Jews this time, but the whole world go through a Passover. And if the sign was on your door, you'd be sure for sure. So, the record take on to itself a different meaning with the turning of events, what we see, unfolding before our eyes. And then we see that each song was not really just a song for the time,
right.
But it was a deeper thing bubbling, you know?
Mm-hmm. True.
And Jack Chuse and I to come say these things, so like I said, you know me still when I make music in the worst.
Yeah, man.
You know what I mean? So, yeah.
Definitely. And you don't know, there was a song named Buried Alive, DJ, and everybody want to know, what was that? The whole topic of Buried Alive, I mean, deep, you know what I mean? And that is a big
man. If somebody want to know what is the whole topic about, may I invite you to listen to the song.
Alright.
Because a song that speaks for itself. And if you know the situation, you know BUJU Banton come from. You know what I mean?
Right.
Then my life, I would say, walk out. See, like I said, 10 years in Africa, I founded the community. And after release from captivity, you know, I'm still alive, I'm still a gift and some praise to God. See, that's who I am. So, man was buried alive, Joel. We talked a couple of times in a captivity,
true.
In a Babylon.
True.
And You know, the man was buried alive, you know, but he was still breathing, so some could attack to you.
True, definitely.
See, so we keep hope alive. See? And that's what we come to give the masses them hope and strength in these dark and turbulent times. We don't come for make the masses them feel like so well then. You know? This is too much.
Yeah.
Right. Given the current situation, we come for comfort them.
Yeah, comfort.
And through music, upside down intent to be bad. Yeah. And I love this state of mind. Check it out. May I see the other one here, me? But I'm going to stop a minute. We see, when those from our tribe lend themselves holistically to a cause, the end result is always majestic. You know, better against me, I am.
Yeah, man. And, that song here?
No.
And that song here?
Who says so?
That song here? 2009, we did the concert in Miami. You know, you remember when we come to the there, you know the rehearsal, you know the rehearsal room in Miami, you see that song, you know?
Yeah.
I saw that song I make, you know?
Yeah, no, it met before,
put the music to it. Right.
You put the music to it, put it in Miami.
Right. And how long that?
2009.
So 2009, that song that make, this song.
Yeah.
It make 2009.
Yeah. It was written. And in 2009, I put a musical composition.
Definitely.
Donovan
German, somebody took a correction, I thought. I don't know. Really? In 2009. All right. What 1 second?
Let's make it rest, man. Too much gas up for
it. Hear the tune now. You don't know how a thing right now. Alright, interview business. This is
deal
that so
we got nobody in your powder with
phone your face and then they've done that interview. So
if I'm reading somewhere, if you want some water, I'm gonna
ask the water. So that's no real business this. So I saw it go, tune again.
Yeah.
Beautiful tune.
Yeah, calm the spirit and you know, kind of bring a different energy over the masses and over I myself. So I know that it has the potential to be the same thing to white people and the good energy that it presents. And you know, it's just a different vibe, you know. You know, because you're going out to your house, you know, certainly when you come back, you drive down the highway, you don't show up what's around the next corner.
True.
You ask for mercy, guidance, and protection. Yes, not from man, but from true and living one, the one who see us, who we can't see. True. So, at a harder day, you know, and we don't do big facts for these things. So, I'm over self before true and living Almighty. So, what you ask to me now?
Well, hear me answer, the second true now.
Yeah.
Second true now. Love it. Stephen Marley. Right?
Well, I love how it starts. It's going to start with the team body at the front.
Second true.
Team body, rock your one. Eh? Right. I'm off in Stephen Marley and I.
Big up Stephen Marley.
Yes, bro. Big respect, brother. And rather family and all the big one and the little one and the little one and the little one there. Yeah. Enough respect.
Big up.
Now hear this now. You see this song here? This song here represent two brethren.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We're happy in our creation.
See.
Say, Jeffrey and I. Mm-hmm. So I could have reunited and I bring them in the item as my band.
Yeah, man.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, man.
Because we don't need it like so, we need like family.
Family like, business, yeah.
We
man.
Jump on the road, we're up on the road for 6 months. We had them all, you know.
Mm-hmm.
You see?
Yeah,
so
man.
The family.
Yeah, man.
They miss the family.
Yeah, we know that.
So, and the global family is an extension of the family.
And the family, yeah, man.
We miss everybody.
Everybody.
We couldn't go from house to house and tell everybody how much we miss them. So, we sing it for them. We sing
it. You're fine.
Yes, my friend. Hold on, I'm going to say something. All the man in a prison at Jamaica with them on remand for 20 and 30 years, I'm glad they're not released. I'm glad the government find some sense for release, you know, so they can dip on the street again. Because 20 years on remand don't make no sense and you never get charged. That's barbaric and brutal. So yes, my friend, they dip on the street again. But so,
why is coming up here in the bus tour, in the bus back, and I vibe there, you know, the bus back and the tour. Grams, you know that style. DJ, Mark, that's a serious question. No. The first time you come in a rehearsal, after that long break, what do you feel? Because when you walk in a rehearsal, you see you stand up and just look. And be not lie, the band member was there. Nikki Burke over there, so I cried. Everybody, even me just, can you know me?
Happy,
so happy. Yeah, because happy. You stand up.
God,
yeah.
You know, them I said, when we leave Jamaica, we're here singing the tune on the street, on the road, and we'll go all over the world.
All over the world, yeah.
And we'll come back in a Babylon.
Mm-hmm.
And them I said, Jamaica from 2009, me, until come back again.
The day there.
In the prayer
and the road. And the road.
So it's like, God, time. So we have to just stand up for a moment and look for hope. Mm-hmm. And then the whole, even the very carpet, we try to see. Yeah, man.
No, you
can't. No, you can't kick out of the foot. We kick out of the foot. But it's a try, man, because and then the band start playing. Mm. We never play directly like we are playing.
Yeah.
We just have vibe.
Vibe with the vibe.
And every man come out of themselves.
Yeah.
And the music was just totally. You know what I mean?
Yeah, man.
That's why, yeah.
And guess what now? You come back to a new drummer. Cause
yeah.
Say, big up, you know, Prince Rest in Peace.
Yeah, man.
You don't know, good drummer. 50 yeah. years at the band.
The one that mashed me up. The one that mashed me up. The one that mashed me up.
Where did Gun? How you feel when you hear, say, Prince drop out? Cause I want one drummer that DJ.
Well, that first
me one. Me want to know. Cause cool, you know.
When I drummer, me and Bassett Shirley.
Yeah.
We call him Sugarfoot.
Sugarfoot.
And we don't know me. Mm-hmm. Jam moving in a mysterious way. We can't question it, but we just must say, we bless him.
Mm-hmm.
And in posterity, as long as we bear him, all right.
Definitely. Yeah, man.
You know what? The new drummer now, Kenny Hill.
Big up.
Kenny Hill rep.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Because men cannot do what other men have done and survived, then may as well be dead to him. You understand?
Kenny Hill. Big up, Kenny Hill.
We represent and we love him.
Yep.
Because I'm clean and I'm pure right. I want to come to the Shiloh family. You don't come to a band.
No.
We don't deal with band. Band is bandage.
We are the
family.
Family.
So we come to the Shiloh family. We make music as a family. We eat as a family.
True.
We communicate. We, you know, because
band stand in the studio.
Yes. Everyone. Yes. Right across the board. It's not a selective friendship.
No.
So, not good. Right now, we want to know that is the greatest thing, unity. You see, start out with a group of people. There's nothing like that. You grow them.
Yeah.
Now, Shiloh Banas also grow because we have a new trumpet player.
Yeah. Saxophone.
Saxophone
player. Saxophone player, yeah.
See? And we have a new guitar player.
Yeah. Short man. Yeah.
You understand me?
Yeah. Percussionist.
We have a new percussionist.
Yes.
You understand? Yeah, Courtney
yeah.
is a great
right.
from the
Courtney. Yeah man, wing out. Someone talk about my boss. Yeah man.
See, and Lenky Marden yeah. Maestro, then Kumlai Khan.
Right.
The great axe man.
Right.
See?
That thing, yeah man. Yeah. I want to ask one next big question I need you.
Yeah.
When me see the stadium for me frightened. No, I'm not for just reality. No, that's not the truth. That no, I realize. DJ, we got foreign now, we all has a full stadium and full everywhere. We know that.
Yeah.
But when Jamaica come out for BUJU Banton and the Shiloh and me up on stage and I sweat, people couldn't believe the crowd and lighter. DJ, me the nervous. How you did feel? Seriously, me the nervous. Straight up.
When
how you did feel?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Before the show,
mm-hmm.
it's that same moment.
Yeah.
Consistent from God, a communication,
mm-hmm.
different levels.
Right.
You know,
mm-hmm.
I didn't have a space there.
Okay.
Because, you
know,
John made me stay. Lenky, I said, then the people in prison, and I four times I tried to give the concert.
Four.
I called one man and 7 months to prior sent down to get prison to give us a
mood.
Never pay no. We sent a man from Barbados to Jamaica.
Never work.
You get all the information on the ground, or then some bees get in the news and tell them, we're going to repatriate the funds.
Okay.
Never pay out. Because two more individuals, I'm not coming and having a name and chat with these things. Let me say to myself, you yeah, see what happened?
Mm.
Why you try to give it with Jack and you? Mm-hmm. Some people need to worry.
Mm-hmm.
So, I put on my big boy shoes. I'm a car, Sharon Burke. And she do body power, not respect to Sally James and Marlon Burke too.
Marlon Burke.
Yes. and the book. And enough other people too. Yeah, enough other people. Remember, because, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man. Put on the show.
All the ones that move, health, security,
yeah,
ambulance, fire,
yeah,
and the ancillary staff and all the other people and the back line room people who they talk about, yeah, they have to make it possible.
Yeah, man. True. Engineers. Life people, so grown people, everybody. Yeah. True, man. So
given the extensive work we put out on the ground,
mm-hmm,
there was no doubt in my mind that the people was gonna come out. I was more interested in making sure the set was right.
Right.
You know, and you, as you know, mm-hmm, that's over from my knee. Mm-hmm. I hurt my knee rehearsal.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. And then, you know,
yeah, man,
my heavy knee brace.
Right.
And the knee.
Yeah.
So the other things, but so I send out myself,
right,
move myself from every all these things, right, myself in a music.
In a music.
So when we touch the stage now,
mm-hmm, yeah, man,
let's eat almost that.
Yeah, man, definitely.
But you know we were.
Yeah, man. So with the first thing we come to about is the prayer DJ, and you see the reaction, you see the wolf, because yeah, everybody said look on, but say, a long time people are serious.
That had to be done because, yeah, lately, let me tell you, I love Mr. Talking Pan before me said the dark forces.
Yes.
We're up on the island right now where I run a mock.
Yeah.
Because the man in the moon said, the man of the power of the world. But them use a spoken word for open certain program and call up certain elementals, but they don't even know how to close.
Okay.
And so come here, one of our wickedness take over the land. One of our want and wickedness from young, the babe, the woman, the man, indiscriminate. Right. Blood just around.
Right.
So when we come along, we just invoke the spirit of the Most High, God Almighty, jump!
Mm-hmm.
And we jump the room.
Yeah.
And wow, that spiritual warfare and smooth off those that them past stage. Yes, sir.
Yeah, man.
So back at the tempest, yeah, will.
Yeah, man.
You understand? Yeah, because, man. You see, when the people them get on something touch your soul, mm-hmm, you can't see it, but you feel something, yeah, in your. Don't deny what you feel because it is real. And that is the force and the power that you are living, spirit inside of you.
Mm-hmm.
See? So, when the people gather them spirit go up in a one accord, if you should have a spectrum analyzer, something to,
yeah,
measure the magnetic frequency,
yeah,
of that energy that can come up and resonate from the National Stadium.
Yeah.
Anything in there, evil flee, man.
Yeah.
It cannot stay. Yeah. Just like when these people get in our church and,
yeah,
pray. No matter if the man was wicked, he didn't care, wicked. He run out of that. I run up to the altar and fall and confess.
Yo, one of the biggest moments to me, time ago, but one of the biggest moments is the way anyone does. But the light that, and when embarrassed, come on, all of that doesn't feel, you know what I mean? Very good to me, you know what I mean?
Yes.
We have to see that, you know what I mean?
Well, yes, because you see, we want the masses them to know that such a big event couldn't be BUJU Banton alone.
Yeah, definitely.
No, I will never like that. Mm-hmm. I can't be like that.
Yeah.
So if such a platform exists, we invite Grant, we invite Kaffi,
yeah,
we invite Mieni, we invite Khalid, we invite Berris,
we
invite Cockatiel,
Romain Virgo,
you know what I mean? Every news, as long as a platform exists,
yeah,
and a man prove himself, said, yeah, Bollymore, you won't be invited.
All right.
And you're not going to invite him, don't appear here too. Yeah.
I never wanna see you crying over me. I'm my favorite BUJU that you know. Talk to me down below. Drop your favorite BUJU Banton. As a matter of fact, you probably can all drop one off of the album too. Cause you don't know Upside Down 2020 have some crazy songs on it. So if you never have no favorite BUJU over the years, you might have a favorite BUJU off of the album right now. And let me know in the comment section, have you gotten the album yet? Alright, listen my viewers, talk to me in the comment section what you think about this whole entire reasoning. More of you hear from you, as long as your comment makes sense, then I will definitely respond. I'm going to push out now, but if this is your first time and you're not subscribed yet, consider hitting the subscribe button and turn on all notifications. So once we upload a video, you will get notified. Until the next video, no matter what, don't make nobody stop you. I'm unstoppable and I'm out.
Right now you know we're unstoppable.